in a move that the incumbent party chairman Musikari Kombo says is meant to revitalize and give the party better identity, Ford Kenya says it will strive to contest all elective political positions in the future.
We shall never enter into pre-election pacts.
The party said massive grassroots recruitments would begin in the next few months, culminating in the elections to be held from February next year. The party will also amend its constitution to allow any member who wishes to vie for the presidency to do so, an opportunity that has hitherto been reserved for the party chairman.
The presidential candidate can be any member who wants to present himself or herself. So we looked at our constitution.
As party elections fevers start to set in, intrigues and allegations of foul play have started emerging. Last night, a man was arrested at the Deep West Resort in Nairobi West, with party members allied to Eugene Wamalwa alleging that there was a plot to attack the Saboti MP. So far, three candidates, Musikari Kombo, Moses Wetangula and Eugene Wamalwa, are in the race for the party chairmanship.
Huu ni mwamuko mpya na msisimuko mpya wa chama cha Ford Kenya.
Tuchukue kadi za Ford Kenya, tufufue chama tena. Mimi nimejitoza uwanjani na hao wazee na najua tutashinda mwishowe. Ford Kenya!
While Ford Kenya credits itself for having been on the forefront for the clamor for multipartism, it will need to work hard to rejuvenate itself. Andrew Ochieng, Citizen News.